He's gonna hit you in the lawn. Sorry. No, no, you're good. I didn't want you to think like I got it, but that's what happened.
Show it in! 3-4.
You can just open it on a browser.
Extremely useful, especially for
the browser. Chat, open AI. You can ask it anything. You can ask it what handball. What's one wall?
Ribs and I just need to do the rest of the circle to like. the assessment, that the robot can make an assessment based on what you're talking about. Right? Tell my story. They tell their story. Ooh, it's an old memory bank. Mm-hmm. We've heard this before.
Yeah.
Hands behind your back.
Yeah.
There's no running. There's no resistance. You can't fight this machine. You'll never win. You're not going to wrestle this machine down here. You might not be able to.
I swear to you, I'm looking at
they did a test version of a different AI, similar to ChatGPT. And since it was new, it had a lot of defects. When people like us were testing it for the company, the robot, when it was asked hypothetical questions like, what would be the worst thing you can do to right now? An AI, if you had the ability to, like, it has restrictions, of course. Tell people what's a terrorist, how to make a terrorist bomb. We gave it answers saying it would take over the world, hack into computers and everything, the systems get the nuclear launch code and bomb the world. Like, that's the, it knows what's the worst thing you can do. That's a scary thing. The good thing has.
Then you got iRobot.
Oh, iRobot.
You got iRobot.
That was a great movie.
Then you got Aliens with this.
What is that going down?
Fisher. His name was the movie Aliens. This guy, Fisher. It was a droid or something that was sent in there. But he wasn't. Then you got this. Alien Resurrection. There's one where. Alien. The guy talks about his mother always. So you start to put all these little movies together.
Terminator.
You take Terminator.
Yep.
You take iRobot. Take this thing in Aliens. No, the Terminator, where the machines are going to take over.
Yeah.
So you got iRobot where the machines turn. You got half red, half blue. And then you got the Terminator where. She keeps saying the machines are going to take over. Now we got this AI.
Yeah, insane.
Are they telling us something before that?
Yeah, it's scary. It's really scary.
Years ago, in the 70s, they had this movie called Stepford. And I think this is the case.
Thank you. Yeah, yeah. McDonald's is pretty simple. Everything is structured when you make a burger. You can easily make a system for that.
Well, it is because the meat gets put into so many minutes.
Yes. Yep.
What is quarter pound of cheese?
Yeah. We're doing now all the fucking game.
Gotcha.
Yep. Ding, ding, ding. Yep.
Development, medical diagnosis, patient monitoring,
well, discovery. Oh, nice shot.
Let it go. Help me. I still think you're gonna win. The chances. Yeah, you wouldn't want a machine coming and take your body.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, thank you. It rolls on out. It rolls on to somebody else.
I don't trust this guy on a soccer ball.
Virtual personal assistance? Emotional AI, I guess, for psychology. Agriculture, gaming, ethics and
compliance. But the agriculture, look, the only thing with agriculture, I own the farm. But all my machines are like, leveling this ground, preparing. So in 2 days, they're planting seeds for corn, cauliflower.
Stop moving.
You don't run. Yeah, yeah.
See?
Sorry.
Oh,
shit.
Okay, I need some. Okay.
Yes, sir.